There are two main types of transistor, BJT and FET, where BJT means bipolar junction transistor, and there are again two types of BJT transistor, NPN transistor and PNP transistor. Now, transistor is a PN device, that is semiconductor device, having two junction, J1 and J2. These are two junction, and there are three terminals, emitter, base and collector, where emitter is heavily doped and medium in size, base it is lightly doped and thin in size, and collector it is medium doped and larger in size. Now area wise, collector is larger than other two, where base is thin and emitter is in medium size. Now symbolically, NPN transistor shows like this, where arrow is outside. This show that conventional current, emitter current, direction of conventional current of emitter current. And here this is PNP transistor, where here symbol of PNP transistor is like this, arrow is inside. And PNP transistor also have two junction J1, J2 and three terminals, emitter, base and collector.